Hello everybody, welcome. My name is Abid. Today we will discuss all the questions of the first chapter of the history of the 10th class, the rise of nationalism in Europe, and in which we will discuss illustratively one by one. So here you found write in brief or write a note on GCP Manzamini, the Count Camillo de Cover, the Greek War of Independence, and also you will find here Frankfurt Parliament, and also Frankfurt Parliament, and also the role of women in nationalist struggle. So first your topic is that GCP Mazzini, and GCP Mazzini was an Italian political journalist and activist for the unification of the Italy and spearheaded of the Italy revolutionary movement. His efforts helped bring about the independence and unified Italy in place of the several separate states, many dominated by foreign powers, that existed until the 19th century. He also helped define the modern Europe movement for popular democracy in Republic state. So we found that the topics, or you can say short note on the GCP Manzanini, who was belong to the Italy, and also who was politician and also journalist activist for the unification of the Italy. It means the act of unifying into one. So he want to unite the whole of the Italy. Oh, and who also suffered it, or you can say who leader of the attack, you can say who have campaigned the other people to defense the Italy at that time. So here we found that in place of the several separate states, many dominated by foreign powers, that existed until the 19th century, he also helped the define modern Europe movement for popular democracy in a republic state. And another topic is here, Count Camillo de Cover was a chief minister of the Sardinia predominant state, who led the movement to unify the region of Italy. And first we have discussed the GCP Manzanini, and who was also belonged to the Italy, and also another personality, Count Camillo de Cover, who also belonged to the region, or you can say regions of Italy, who also want to unify the region of Italy. He was neither a revolutionary nor a democratic. Like many other wealthy and educated members of the Italy elite, he spoke French much better than he did Italy. He is not a revolutionary person, but simple, who can speak French betterly than Italian. So he enjoyed a careful diplomatic alliance with France, which helped Sardinia predominant defeat the Astoria force in 1859, and thereby free the northern part of Italy from the Astoria Habsburg. And here we have discussed this topic illustratively, that who was Count Camillo de Cover. And the third one is your third one, right? Third one, short note is that the Greek War of Independence. So the Greek War of Independence, 1821 to 29, was commonly known as the Greek Revolution. Greek Revolution was a successful war by Greeks who won independence for Greeks from the Ottoman Empire. द ग्रीक वॉर ऑफ इंडिपेंडेंस इज ऑल्सो कॉमनली नोन एज द ग्रीक रेवोल्यूशन थ्रू विच द ग्रीस हैज इंडिपेंडेंस आर यू कैन से आफ्टर द स्ट्रगल फॉर द फॉर देयर नेशन द ग्रेस नेशन एंड दे हैव फ्रीड देयर ओन नेशन फ्राम द ओटोमान अम्पायर एंड द थर्ड वन टॉपिक इज़ हियर you can say also the Greek War of Independence, in which you also found the Greek Revolution, also referred as the Greek War of Independence by Greek in the 19th century as an agonas, or the struggle was the victorious war of the liberation conducted by the Greek insurgent against the Ottoman Empire within the period of the 1821 and 1830. The Greeks were following, supported by the Russian Empire, Great Britain, while Ottomans were supported by their North African servants, the elites of the Egyptian and the Tripolitania and the Berbers. So we have discussed also the Greek War of Independence. It is the war which is a struggle, or you can say which is fought by the Greece with the Ottoman Empire, and after this war they have freed the Greek. And third one, and the D part of this discussion is that Frankfurt Parliament national war smuggling, literally Frankfurt Nation Assembly, was the first freely elected parliament for all the Germany, elected on 1 May 1848. So Frankfurt Parliament is the parliament. It was assembled first time, or you can say chosen or elected the first time, 1 May 1848. The session was held from 18 May 1848 to 30 May 1849 in the Bolshevichi at Frankfurt at Main. Its exercise was both part of and result of the March Revolution within the state of the German Confederation. After long and controversial debate, the assembly produced the so-called Frankfurt Constitution and Constitution, Paul's Church Constitution, actually Verfassung does which proclaimed a German Empire based on the principle of the parliamentary democracy. So also the another discussion, or you can say the another meaning, or you can clear understand through this reference, that this constitution fulfilled the demands of the liberal and the nationalist movement of the Weimar's, and proved a foundation of the basic rights, both of which stood in opposition to the Metternich system of the Restoration. The parliament also possessed a constitutional monarchy head by hereditary empire, the Prussian king Frederick William IV refused to accept the office of emperor when it was offered to him on the grounds that such the constitution and such an offer were an abridgment of the rights of the princes of the individual German states in the 20th century. However, major elements of the Frankfurt Constitution became the models of the Weimar Constitution in 1919 and the basic law for the Federation Republic of the Germany. So here I have discussed illustratively one by one short note on the GCP, Manzimini, Count Camillo de Cavalier, the Greek War of Independence, Frankfurt Parliament, the role of the women in the last one is your, the role of the women. So the role of women in nationalist struggle. The role of women in nationalist struggles. Women played a very important role in nationalist struggle all over the world. So at that time, during the period of French Revolution, the women has not the proper rights. So they have also struggled throughout the world, and they participated They participated equally mostly in every moments. They faced torture of police, but still they stood by their male counterparts. A large number of women participated actively in the political matters over the years. Sometimes they lead the movements, also formed many political associations, founded newspapers, and took part in political meetings and demonstrations. The most famous example is the French Revolution, where women participated equally as men. Liberty is personified as a woman, and also liberal nationalism possessed the idea of the universal suffrage, leading to the women's active participation in the nationalist movement in Europe. So on 18 May 1848, when the constitution was drafted in the Frankfurt Parliament, the controversial issue of the extending political rights to women was raised. Still, women were deprived of the suffrage during the election of the assembly, and they were admitted in Frankfurt Parliament assembly. Frankfurt only as spectators, but this did not diminish their contribution to that. It was the survey during the House. So national struggle, Delphine de Gherardini, an educated woman, criticized by saying that if servants doing the household work were granted the right to vote, then why not women who are mothers, housewives, managing everything at home? Women were given little or no political rights, right to vote, etc., till the end of the 19th century. So when we'll discuss the role of the women during the period of the French Revolution, we found that there had come so many rulers, and during this period the woman has not complete rights. And you can see there are some activist women, and they have struggled each and every moment of the French during the period of the French Revolution, and during the period of when the Frankfurt Parliament has been exist at that time. The women were also deprived. So here we found that in the end, during the period until the end of the 19th centuries, the women had not the right of, you can say, the right of vote or suffrage or other rights. So here we have discussed each and every point illustrated. I hope that you have understand, and inshallah, if you will remember all these short note clearly and learn, and you will be crack your exam easily. I hope that you understand properly these all the concept, and I hope that and heartily request you that subscribe my channel and comment on my channel if you have any misunderstanding. That's why, because in future I will be improve all these mistakes. Thanks.